Devin is a naughty little boy, and one day his misadventures lead him to the marketplace. Devin goes out of his way to cause as much trouble as he can and delights in his mayhem. Throwing fruit from the fruit stand, eating a piece of bread from the bakery without paying, breaking sand dollars in the gift store, Devin is a tornado of destruction. But soon, his mother catches up to him and teaches him his lesson. Devin faces punishment and must apologize to those he hurt. Can Devin learn his lesson and earn respect from those he's wronged? Discover the story of one little boy learning the lesson of respect and author Angela Brent Harris's Naughty Little Boy. Available now in the Author House bookstore. Bookstore.authorhouse.com.